muffins, especially when I have some kids coming over to my house. They came out really well and the chocolate on the top did the wonders. If you also want to try this recipe, you can because it's very simple. For more such simple and tasty recipes, keep watching, do subscribe, and until next time, bye bye, I'll see you again.